Dance music's not just dance music anymore. It's for the head now. You can sit down and listen to a lot of good creative albums now that are a lot more thought about than the usual. You know, let's go and have dance and have some fun, you know. It's good to do that. But as a level of generation in my generation, I'll also be able to listen to music a bit deeper and not as thin as usual, you know. But like a small bit deep on the music, enjoy the songs. Music for the mind. Music for the mind. Music for the mind. Listen to free music, be it from Bjork to me, from me to Doc Scott, from that to whatever. They can listen to whatever they want to listen to. They don't just have to be riveted into being traditional anymore, you know. And I think this is generally a youth generation that's about being free, being open-minded, you know. You know, Bjork goes on stage, she does a show. It's not just one thing she does. She does, you know, a spectrum of music. You know, we do the same spectrum of music. Music, and I want to say to you, who made this, a white man or a black man? You wouldn't even know.
No.
So therefore the colour makes fucking no difference.